Бля, по дворовому футболу, под потом.
Day three out here on the river with David, still no sign of human life.
Was that a flying fish?
Crush can.
Morning.
How much is this?
149, sir.
I've got 50p. Fuck you, bastard.
Oh, hell yeah!
Pogu. It's hot, fresh out of the oven. Be careful.
And the next trick is called the hospital flip. Why is it called a hospital?
I'm ahead of everyone, bro.
We still haven't done hide and seek.
Look at that shit.
How dare you talk to me like that?
My neighbors are always listening to really loud drum and bass.
I'm gay.
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transgender.
I'm a genius!
Hey you, it's me, Peter Griffin, and you know, I know things are hard lately, and just want to let you know that if anyone hasn't told you lately, that you're not just any piece of meat. You're a prime rib.
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Watch till the end for the next featured comment.
F y'all call the soldier boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soldier boy.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
The fucking what?
You stupid.
No, not.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
I'm gonna be butt ass so the wind could just be hitting my balls and shit. Hey, bro, watch your jet. Watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet!
Tell us something your mum doesn't know.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did you know staring at the screen for a long period of time is harmful for your eyes? I'm not a boomer for saying that, it's actually a real issue, and can cause dry eyes, headache and poor sleep, which will negatively affect on your gaming success. Fortunately, I've got a solution for you. Leak gaming glasses, which will not only protect you, but also make you the most stylish looking gamer in the neighborhood, used by the best pro gamers. So check out Leak gaming glasses in the description.
Can I get a who? Ooh.
Look at these two! Listen, you can either give the girlfriend your password to your phone, or you've got to take me and her for dinner. Ah! So what are we going to have?
Bread. Bread roll. Sausage. Sausage roll. Pork. Pork roll. Rick.
Fucking mower, and y'all don't ask me for a damn thing anymore. Keep my hat, I don't want.
Don't get your damn hat!
I'll take it back, I'm gonna get my motherfucking hat.
This is a tasty
burger.
Yo, come town, baby! Let's fucking go!
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
I just don't see how this is helping fight fires. We're doing something else, Greg. Don't be a fucking buzzkill. Yeah, Greg, don't be a buzzkill. Just back up and see if you can hit 60. I bet I can dodge it.
Hey, cherry axe, bud dude.
I think it's broken.
Oh, really? Hey, give it here.
I wish they made these Xboxes quieter, because every time I turn mine on, it makes this sound.
What the fuck are you doing?
I heard you was moving on my girl, bro. What's up, bro? Oh,
damn, it's pretty steep.
Andrew, shut the fuck up.
Look at how huge this beast is. It's ginormous. Even the AC adapter weighs a million tons.
Are you putting another filter on me? You think it's so f***ing funny, huh?
Funny!
Excuse me there. Excuse me, let me get... thanks.
No, babe! Yes, yes.
What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes.